Welcome to today's Grow It Green. We're at the home of a master gardener. As always, I'm joined by Margaret Hagen from the University of New Hampshire Cooperative Extension. Margaret, it's been a rough year for a lot of plants, but not these guys.
No,
and I wish people could smell what we're smelling right now.
It's been a great year for garlic because we had such a cool, wet spring, and those are exactly the conditions that garlic likes to grow under.
So in terms of, and these are getting close to harvest time,
right
here,
yeah,
but in terms of planting these, now this is something that you take and plant in the fall, right?
Right, and in New Hampshire we usually plant hardneck varieties, which is different from what you get in the supermarket simply because they survive our cold temperatures better. And when you have hardneck varieties, you get these wonderful scapes where the plant will eventually build little bulblets for propagation. So you get not only the cloves that you eat, but you also get the flowerscape that comes early in July usually.
Okay. Now in terms of harvesting these, how do I know when is time to harvest?
You'll know it's time to harvest when the lower third of the leaves really starts to turn yellow, and about 2 to 3, even 4 weeks sometimes before that, it's time to harvest the scapes. So you simply snip them off with a pair of scissors, and when you harvest, you want them to have this curlicue in them, because once they eventually straighten out, the stems become a little bit woody. And the stems are great chopped up in stir fry or made into pesto, either one.
Oh, okay. Now, in terms also, I noticed the mulch down here on the
right
bed. And that's something you want to do in the fall, too, when you put them in?
When you put the individual cloves in October or early November, you want to have a nice organic, well-drained soil, and then you put about 4 inches of mulch on it. And in the spring, they'll be one of the first things to come up, which is really nice because you get green in April.
Right.
And you might want to fertilize them again in the spring, but pretty much that's it.
What type of fertilizer am I using on this?
When you plant them in the fall, you might want to use a slow-release fertilizer or even 10-10-10, and then in the spring, just come in with a light fertilization just to keep them going.
Okay, and finally now, in terms of harvesting these and what
right
they look like?
Once you've got the lower leaves that are yellowed out, when you harvest them, you're going to end up with a bulb like this. And with a hardneck variety, you should have 3 or 4 really large cloves of garlic.
All right, and then the final product there?
This time of year, the best thing to do with your garlic scapes is to make garlic pesto, in my opinion.
Oh, all right.
And
your informed opinion.
In my informed opinion, garlic pesto
all
on
right
crackers or bread is really delicious.
Mm. That is good.
No vampires
also
today.
But it's also good we're outside. Excuse me. That's it for today's Grow It Green. Back to you in the studio.